Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm attempting to use the Sigweld Cutskill 35 plasma cutter. I'm going to split a drum in two for a fire pit. So here we go. Pretty straight there. Got a few wobbles there, but yeah, it's a bit quicker than the grinder, yeah? So I'll follow the other way around, it should be a lot easier than the grinder. Just setting up is a pain in the butt. Thanks for watching.